really good question. They're not close to the team that won. I mean, one of the things and one of the areas that they've depleted is on the back end. You have to win championships with depth on the blue line.
So Chicago essentially tried to rebuild Chicago that won a few years ago, except a couple years older. What all of a sudden makes them not a playoff?
And Drake Caciula just took a bit of abuse, getting throttled into the boards, and he is shaken up.
That's what's important.
So if Corey Crawford falters or just gets more average, then I think that takes away from Chicago.
He gets to the backhand, Bruce, Crawford, and he was bowled over. He strove, and Evander Kane ran over Corey Crawford, and that might be problematic.
Take me to Chicago now because Robin Leonard is headed there.
Andrew Shaw.
Defenseman Calvin the
Horn. Blackhawks are proud to select Kirby Dock.
What message do you have for the people who have stood by this team through the ups and downs?
We're going to be back. We're coming back stronger.
McCaslin fires his goal! Soto put it in front for Casey. Jimmy scores! Corey Crawford! And gave it a Kane. Bottom of the right circle. Backhand. He scores! He scores! Cajun sets up the Cats!
We're not satisfied one way or another, so you have to learn what you can from the situation and let it be that motivating factor. This is our time.
Never die.